Viva!
Viva SACP, viva!
Viva!
Viva Cossato, viva!
Viva!
Viva Sanko, viva!
Viva!
Roar, young lions, roar! Malibongwe! Comrades, the message I want to bring here today is not only a message, long live yourself, comrade. Long live! Yeah, no problem. President Zuma is the president of the ANC. And when we say Viva ANC, we mean all of the ANC. Yes. The message here today, comrade, is simple. The African National Congress has a leader. The name of our leader is Jacob Zuma. We elected our leader in a conference of the ANC. We have not taken a decision as the ANC country and the ANC. We gave them that right because we fought for that right. The very people who are marching today stood with R1 rifles pointed at us when we were marching. We cannot allow them to bring violence back to our country. And the message I want to give you today, comrades, is that we are not violent people. We are ordinary citizens of this country. We are workers. We go to work every day and work for some boss. We do not intend to turn South Africa into a war zone. And we do not want them to precipitate racial violence. We are saying to you as you go back to the branches of the ANC where you come from, what has happened today must make us resolve to be stronger, more resilient, and to make sure that no one will be able to crush the ANC of Oliver Tambo, Nelson Mandela, Walter Sisulu, and Jacob Zuma. The ANC did not come into power because we had no problems. We came into power to solve the problems of the people of South Africa. And as we listen today, those very people are trying to turn the message around. But let us remind ourselves, who has undermined HIV and AIDS in South Africa? The ANC. Who has built houses for the people in South Africa? The ANC. Who has made sure that we have better healthcare services? The ANC. Who has opened the doors of learning and culture so that our children, the black child in general, can go to university? The ANC. We cannot be crushed to accommodate the views and the greediness of a minority people. Cannot. We also have to say to you, comrades, that when we go back to our structures, let us fight corruption. Let us do it. Because those amongst us who may really be corrupt are giving everyone else a bad name. So let us point them out and deal with it. We cannot be told by the corrupt DA that we are corrupt. The DA cannot even discipline Helen Ziller, who says colonialism is okay. Where was this woman? Where was this woman when people were being starved to death in the homeland? Where was she? Where was this woman when water didn't go into villages? Where was this woman living well? Where was this woman when roads were built to land apartheid planes near the townships so that they could be surrounded by the armies of apartheid? Where was this woman? She cannot tell us anything. And if I was my money, I would be ashamed with a placard to South Africa. The only organization that can lead South Africa and make us a strong nation is the ANC. Comrades, we stand behind Comrade Zuma and his cabinet. And we say that the orders are, do your job. Deliver services to the people. Do not be diverted. Do not be put into a road that we did not say you must be on. Take the country forward, take the people forward, and make sure that our national democratic revolution is met. That we will be a non-racial, non-sexist, united, and democratic South Africa. The DA says they are democratic. What kind of a democracy is it? That takes everything to the courts. They don't respect the parliament. They want to make the judiciary their puppets. No, we cannot hand this country over to them. So the orders to all of us is, go and build the structures of the ANC. Forget your disunity. Don't worry about power, comrades. Worry about the ANC. If we hold on to the ANC, that is power. That is the ANC of Oliver Tambo, who taught us, act in unity and unite in action. Act in unity and unite in action. So when you leave here today, we are expecting high discipline and high morale. We cannot expect the DA to be disciplined, but we can be disciplined. The DA has managed to mobilize using the money of all the rich people in South Africa. We have no money and